for tonight.
Why would you want to visit space when we have this beautiful country to explore?
I'm so crazy about space, I don't even know what country we're in.
What's a country?
Actually, that's kind of hard to explain. Maybe the magic globe can tell us.
I sure can, Carmen. A country is an area of the world where people live, and there are lots of countries all over the world. For example, Andy is from a country called the United States of America. Leo is from the country of Australia. And Carmen is from the country of Mexico. You can tell where one country starts and the other ends by the lines on the globe.
What country are we in today, Magic Globe?
Today, we are in Russia, which is this country, right here. Every country has cities and towns. We are in the city of Moscow in Russia. The way to say hello to a friend in Russian is... Привет!
Привет!
Привет! Let's go explore Moscow!
Honey! No! Honey! Come back! Honey!
Aha! There you are! Uh-oh!
Woohoo!
We're going to the moon!
We have muggy conditions
that can't
drive.
I'm going to be sick!
Oh, Anne's playing at
the driver!
Frog, and one giant leap for Frog Cat.
Hi, Anne. Do you get enough sleep? New study says more and more of us do not. It can cause some serious health problems, too. I present your doctor as
Channel 7 Action News. So good. So good to turn to Channel 7.
Leo, how's the view up there?
Luna, come and play.
Luna's here, what do you say?
Luna, bright as day.
Show us the world, lead the way.
Action News will bring the world to you.
The 6 o'clock report with Nate Poussaint and David Shoemaker. Alan Eustace with the weather, Tim Brandt on sports, and Paul Berry with 7 on your side. WJLA-TV, Washington, D.C. From News 7, the 6 o'clock report with David Shoemaker, Rene Poussaint, Jim Ramsey, and Frank Herzog. This is the News 7 update with David Shoemaker and Rene Poussaint. Gary Shore with the weather. Brandt on sports tonight. Paul Berry with 7 on your side.
Channel 9 News at 5.
Now, Larry Moore and Brenda Williams with the Channel 9 News at 10.
Good evening. Here's what's happening. ABC's movie is asking...
Chapman, U.S. officials say nothing would be lost.
Привет. Are you guys caught?
Voters still don't.
WLWT, TV5, Cincinnati. All today's news from the Tri-State's finest Action 5 news team. Michael Collins and Robin Phillips. Steve Shapiro has sports and weather with Steve Horstmeyer. Live from Cincinnati, this is Action 5.
Good evening, everyone.
WLWT, TV5, Cincinnati. Tonight's news from the Tri-State's finest Action 5 news team. Richard Hull and Norma Rashid. Jerry Springer's Night Beat. Steve Fizioc has sports and weather with Steve Horstmeyer. Live from Cincinnati, this is Action 5 News tonight.
Action 5 News Morning Edition with Carol Wilson.
From News Center 8, it's the Early Report with Dick Hawksworth and Carol Williams.
News Center 8 is next. Judged as best newscast in the Susquehanna Valley by the Associated Press. Now, from the News Center for the Susquehanna Valley, it's The Late Reports with anchors Kim Lemon and Keith Martin, Jim Stone on sports, and meteorologist Rob Dixon.
Good evening. Two Air Force aviators from Pennsylvania are back at their home base.
Surviving the crash of their FB
is next on WGAL-TV, the one to count on. Kim Lemon and Keith Martin and Jim Stone on sports.
Good evening tonight. Police in Lancaster investigating an apparent homicide at the Park City Center. We'll have a live report.
Our news continues on WGAL-TV, the Susquehanna Valley's news channel.
Wink TV. Good evening. I'm Valerie Williams. Lloyd Sowers has the night off.
Wink TV, the news station. From Southwest Florida's news leaders, Patrick Comer, Marisa Martin, meteorologist Jim Reif, and sports with Ken Tomasch. This is Wink News Tonight.
Amazing. But does this thing even work? I thought we were actually going to fly in outer space.
Well, it doesn't go up into space anymore.
But maybe with a little Luna magic?
Well, perhaps. Why don't you press the big button that says space, Andy?
Space? But I don't see any button that... Oh, that button that says space.
Good evening.
What's happening? Why are we floating?
Why don't you guys have a look outside and see where we are?
Wow! We're in space! Which means... We're astronauts!
And cosmonauts!
We're flying! We're flying! Whoa! I think I have space sickness.
Look at the space food! It floats, too!
Ooh, I want one!
Look, I'm Valentina Tereshkova, the first woman in space. Come back!
Tells us if we're due for a sunny Saturday.
But first, get your pencils ready. Here are tonight's Cash 3 numbers.